YouTube gang. B. Scott here.
What's the date today?
Today's June 6th, 2018. Life updates. I moved to Cape Town, South Africa. Long story short, I am here now for like a year or so. We will see.
Check it out, it's beautiful though.
But it's been a while since I've done like a blog type deal. So I kind of want to start doing them again. So today I fly to Portugal for 5 days to play a gig with Liquid Blue. So I wanted to blog some of that for you guys. If there's any cool shit or lame shit or funny shit, I'll try and film it. But the sun's really blinding me right now. Anyway, here's Cape Town. I can't even see. Beautiful CT.
Check out the reason why I came out here.
Oh, say hi.
Hi.
My lovely girlfriend. That's why I came out here.
I'm like 3 hours early, which is never the case. So it happens when you have an organized girlfriend. I'm pretty pumped about this one. Never been to...
Dear airport users, as you may be aware, Cape Town is experiencing a drought. Please help us save water. Do not waste the drop. Your support is appreciated. Thank you.
Water crisis. There's a drought in Cape Town. Good time to move there. Anyways, pretty pumped about this gig. Never been to Portugal. It's pretty sweet that Liquid Blue gets to fly me all the way from South Africa to Portugal to do these gigs. So thank you, Nikki. Thank you, Scott. If you guys are watching this, thanks for making it happen. Yeah, I don't know. I feel fortunate that I get to still travel and do those gigs. I've been living in Cape Town for about 3 weeks now. I've been planning this for a while. So most of you guys on YouTube don't know this, but long story short, been seeing this girl, met her on the cruise ships that I was doing. We've been talking ever since, doing the long distance deal, and long distance sucks. So I came out to Cape Town so we could be together while she's finishing up some of her studies. She's a doctor, so she's finishing up studying, that way she can become a doctor in the States. So temporarily out here so that we can move back to the States and forward our lives together, you know? So I'm living in Cape Town now. Met a couple friends, making some friends, thinking of some video ideas. So far I love being in Cape Town. It's awesome to be living somewhere else and experiencing a different culture and seeing new things and much different from California. Again, I love traveling and seeing all these different places and it's super eye-opening. I'm gonna be out here for the next year or so. Gonna try and make videos and stuff still. I brought the drums over. They didn't show up at the airport when I got here, so I was like freak out. But they arrived like the next day, so got my Love Custom drums here, my beautiful walnut kit. What else? That's pretty much it. I just wanted to keep doing more vlogs and stuff. My mom got me this sick new Canon M50, awesome little camera. Nice little vlogger guy. Thanks, Mom. I got 8-hour flight to Dubai, and then like a 3-hour flight to Lisbon. So, let's go to Portugal, huh? Really worried about this. See this? I had this skin cancer removed in Sydney when I was on the ship, and it's coming back. It's back. It looks fucking terrible. My nose is gonna be chopped off. I started GoFundMe. Oh, my cancer. Because musicians don't get any kind of benefits. Yeah, we don't get cancer treatments, or medical, or dental. Sick profession, huh? So I had a 9-hour flight to Dubai, and now I got a 7-hour flight to Lisbon, Portugal. Landed in Portugal.
But I kinda hope they catch us. Anyway, a New York 9's and everywhere else 6. Time wise, The opposite goes for chicks. I'm in a taxi, texting with my best friend. He's sleeping with this girl that he met up on the West End. He's lucky, she's a career woman, no kids. Most girls see the clothes and try and go dig. Most hoes poke holes in Trojans. Most people don't fucking hit the lotto, but my folks did.
Very unsweet.
Made it.
I'm pretty tired. I'm very tired.
7:03. Alright. Not bad.
They got two sinks. This one's really low though. It must be for the kids.
Okay. There's a kitchen? And a patio?
Where the f*** are my green M&Ms?
I specifically said green M&Ms.
Something smells good. So this is Portugal.
Made it.
Random bars.
Living the life, man. Hey, music forever.
I don't know where the fuck we are. Some random bar. And they ain't no one around.
Where's my sister? That's what I call her.
I just come to say much I love you. Oh, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
What's your name and where you from?
There we go. I'm from England. I can really play the guitar.
What's your name and where you from?
My name's Luke Hayfield, I'm from Exeter. I'm number one shagger.
Number one shagger.
Oh, la settimana che non stoppa!
Pig Street.
Very tired.
We got sound check today.
I can't do this.
Good morning.
Afternoon.
We got sound check today. So from 4:00, they pick us up here. We drive over to the place, set up a little bit, sound check for an hour, and then that's it. So I don't know if we're going out today and exploring the city or what. That's the update. How you feeling?
Hey, feeling good.
How you feeling?
Is that on?
No.
Yeah, okay.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of. And the way you look tonight, yes, you're lovely. With your
check
smile so warm and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you. And the
fancy schmancy.
Oh my god. Wow. It's a time lapse.
How many times do you
do it? D-dub. Got the kit back line. It ain't no Love Custom Drums kit, but it'll do.
So I'm gonna let you use that.
Okay.
I can go to
Colombia.
Then we're perfect, thank you.
Hey, do you have a guitar stand over there? Okay, you only need one guitar stand, right? Can I put this right here for right now?
so it's.
Do I need to? Do I need my
feet? Okay, so what? For me and my mind, when I'm singing Lee.
Let's get through the sound check.
How long did that sound check take, JC?
Forever and a half.
That's how it always is.
The sound check took 4 hours.
We get paid for it.
We should get paid.
Good morning. It's the day of the show. I'm just chilling. Decided to go out this morning by myself to check out the town instead of wait for the gang. Sometimes it's nice to explore alone. Nothing against the folks, but whenever I'm in a new city, I like to see as much as I can. And the quickest way to do that is alone sometimes. Travel tip. So I'm here at the subway, waiting for the train to downtown.
Just a minute, slow it down for a minute now, baby. You're talking loud, you're wilding out. Don't seem like my old lady. Let's go and play the song we used to play. Can we reignite the flame? 'Cause things just ain't the same. We could talk about the baby. We could talk until we're crazy. We could focus on it now. We can focus on it later. We can start alone.
I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. But that's the best part. You're supposed to just go. Let's go. Got some breakfast. Boop. Breakfast of champions. I just roamed the city. Now I'm chilling. That's about it. We ready, JC? It's showtime.
It's go time.
I suddenly forgot how to play drums.
What?
How you feel?
Feeling great, my friend.
Well, I'm feeling better. What's up, dog?
Chill, man.
How chilling. Oh my god, all these people are here for us. Can you believe it?
Paparazzis! Oh my god, Liquid Blue? Are you Liquid Blue? Oh my god, the guitar player, Aiden! I love your riff. What kind of pedal board are you using? Show me your gear. Are you doing the Santana medley tonight, Aiden?
Happy Old Gala. Lisboa.
Going on in fact. Well, I can't film any of the show, so I'm putting the camera down. I got all this Portugal footage and no footage of the show. We weren't allowed to film, so. Sorry. It went well. It was like 3 hours of playing. It was like a 40-minute dinner set, and then 2 hours straight of like party music. It was fun. They loved it. They were dancing. We hit it hard. I'm freaking sweaty. And yeah. So now we're going to the hotel, and I think we're going to go out tonight. Party on the streets. But I'm not sure.
Yeah, say, I love it. I love it. I love it. We're slow dancing together. Come on.
What's the verdict, JC? The
show was all right. It was all right. I mean, usually play better.
That's what I was saying.
Today, you kind of sucked a little bit.
That's what I tell them how
but it even is. When you suck, dude, you sound awesome.
Even at my worst, it still sounds like shit.
I love it, slow dancing together. I love it, I love it. I propose that we go to the flow and we slow dance.
Ooh.
It's 9:38.
But the rest of the band's flight leaves at noon. Mine leaves at 2. So I gotta wait like 4 hours till my flight.